Hi guys, coming up with another video. This time I picked up this Curio cabinet. As you can see, it's quite old, and it's already been, you know, the fading off, and it's not in mint condition. I mean, as you know, it's an old one, so I'm trying to resurrect, trying to get it in better shape. So what I did is I cleaned up, there were a lot of dust and everything, so I cleaned it up. I removed the glasses, so, and then I put in some paper to cover the glass. Underneath there is a glass, as you can see. As you can see the glass, so put in the paper in. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint it. See how it will turn up, and then I'll keep you posted on the second video, kind of the finished product. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I did the finally did the painting, so it came out fine. As you know, it's an old one, but still it looks good to me. So that's how it, you know, came up. So I'll just put some things in and antics in and make it. It does lights up, so I hope that will make more interesting. Thank you for watching.